subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the topmost weightage topics for NEET. Okay, so now without any delay, let's move on to the video and quickly start the session. Okay, so guys, coming to the chapter wise weightage for NEET, coming to biology, listen carefully. These topics which I'm going to tell you are very, very important. Okay, so from diversity in living world, 14% of questions are going to be asked, and from plant physiology, 6% questions are going to be asked, and from cell structure and functions, 5% of questions will be asked. From structural organization in animals and plants, 9% of questions are going to be asked. Coming to the human physiology, which is one of the most important chapter, 20% of the questions of the entire paper from biology is going to be asked from human physiology. Now you might understood the importance of this particular chapter, right? It's very, very important. After that, you have to concentrate on genetics and evolution. From genetics and evolution, 19% of the questions are going to be asked. From ecology, from an environment, 12% of the questions are going to be asked. Last but not least, from reproduction, 10% of the questions are going to be asked. Okay, so out of all these topics, you have to mostly concentrate on diversity in the living world, human physiology, genetics and evolution, ecology and environment. Like, these are the most important topics. Okay, and guys, now we are going to see from which of these chapters, what are the concepts which you are going to, like, you know, which you have to cover. Okay, so coming to the living world, you have to concentrate on characteristic features of the living organisms. Very, very important. I'm repeating, students, from the living world, you have to concentrate on characteristic features of the living world. Okay, after that, you have to concentrate on biological names. Like, we all know, right, there are different kinds of biological names. You have to concentrate on all these kind of biological names, and then you have to concentrate on binomial nomenclature. Okay, after that, you have to concentrate on taxonomical aids and also herbarium. Okay, these are the most important concepts and topics coming to the living world. Okay, so coming to the biological classification, you have to concentrate on the monera, fungi, types of the fungi, examples of the fungi, and you have to also concentrate on the viruses. Okay, and we all know there are different kinds of viruses. You have to concentrate on all of them, and after that, you have to concentrate on, and coming to the plant kingdom, you have to concentrate on algae, types of algae, pigment, examples of the pigment, alteration of the generation. You have to concentrate even on the alteration of the generation. Coming to the animal kingdom, you have to concentrate on classification table, which is very, very important, and characteristic features. Okay, and what are the key characteristic features along with their examples. Okay, so coming to the plant morphology, you have to concentrate on floral formula and economic importance, as well as plant families along with the examples. Okay, so coming to the next chapter, which is a plant anatomy. Coming to the plant anatomy, you have to concentrate on secondary growth, vascular bundle, simple tissue. Okay, and guys, coming to the next concept, which is animal tissue and cockroach. Okay, you have to concentrate on what are the position of the tissues, what are the characteristics of them, and you know, you have to concentrate on these important concepts. Okay, and next coming to the cell structure, you have to concentrate on plasma membrane, which is one of the most important concept. And after that, you have to concentrate on nucleus and then mitochondria, endomembrane system. These are the most important concepts from cell structure. Okay, so coming to the biomolecules, you have to concentrate on enzymes, structures, polymers, as well as secondary metabolism. Okay, these are like the very most important chapters. Okay, so coming to the chemistry, let's see the webpage from the chemistry for NEET. Okay, so yes, first let's see what are the most important chapters. Equilibrium is having 6% of the weightage. After that, chemical bonding and molecular structure, which is having the 5% of weightage. And then you have to concentrate on solid state, redox reactions, solutions, electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, classification of elements and periodicity in properties. Last but not least, chemical bonding, molecular structure, as well as structure of atom. These are like the most important chapters coming to the chemistry. Okay, guys. So yes, now let's see on which of the topics you have to concentrate mostly. Mole concept is very important. Molar mass, very important. Calculations, Bohr model, quantum mechanical model, stoichiometry, hybridization, Wesper, colligative property, ionization of acid and bases, and different kinds of bondings, as well as solubility. These are like the most things which you have to concentrate. Okay, and guys, you have to also learn the formulae. Okay, if anything of the concept has which we mentioned as important, if you feel you have to practice or revise it again and again, please go through that and start your revision and a thorough preparation, because you have very less days left for your exam. And guys, now let's see what are the most important chapters coming to the physics. You have to concentrate on kinematics. Okay, after that, concentrate on work, energy and power, and laws of motion, motion of system of particles and rigid body, properties of bulk matter, thermodynamics, electrostatistics, current electricity, electromagnetic induction and alternating current, optics, dual nature of matter and radiation. Last but not least, electronic devices. These are the topics which are very important. Okay, so hope you found this video useful. If you want more such kind of videos, or if you want more NEET related videos, what you need to do is you have to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon, so that whenever we upload new NEET videos, you are going to be notified. And also, guys, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends and classmates. And we also know sharing is like caring. Once you share this video, even they will get benefited and they can go throughout the video. So yes, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you found this video useful. All the very best for your preparation. It's never late for your preparation, guys. If you are not really sure about completing the syllabus within the exam, it's never ever late. At least start your preparation, thorough preparation from today. Be dedicated, be motivated, and take this exam seriously, because it's not so easy as it seems. So please concentrate well and let's crack it. So thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.